All right, what's up, everybody? Seth7000 here, back with some more of The Walking Dead. Woo, season 1, episode 3. All right, so we started off the last episode, which is episode 3. And basically, we ran into one random person, crazy lady. But she was already pretty much not trustworthy anyway, because she was already pretty much looked infected. And then on top of that, pretty much was already in an ambush of zombies. So we couldn't help her. But we grabbed plenty of supplies. And then now we're trying to find out. Oh, we was telling people about the past of... Well, Lee's past, well, before he came to meet everybody and all this, what he did and all that stuff. And then pretty much, yeah, a lot of breakdown moments with Lily and Kenny. Kenny's still losing his mind, and yep, that's it so far. And yeah, we're just moving on, everybody. Let's go. So we're just under this problem solving here to see what could be going on. Is somebody really taking supplies out of our group? Or what's going on around here? And it's the broken glass to go to the flashlight. Common sense. Somebody's watching us. There's gotta be. Chalk. That's weird. Clementine had chalk. Hold up.
Chalk.
Pink.
Hey.
Doc.
A clue.
Maybe.
We ain't got time for Scooby-Doo missions here, okay?
I thought I told you you couldn't help.
I'm curious.
That boy don't listen.
You don't say.
Yeah, too curious.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Oh, boy. You know what they say about curiosity, man? It leads to a lot of trouble. And, Duck, you are doing the wrong thing. Okay. Alright, so that's the chalk Clementine.
Definitely weird.
We gotta double check that with Clementine. Hold up. And then we got the glass situation here. Chalk. So let's go talk to Clementine. Maybe she might know a little something. Because that hat situation, like I said, that lady took that girl's hat. I mean, yeah, she did. She took Clementine's hat, so that's what I'm saying. I'm not even going to ask the adults. There's no point even asking them. Like, the chalk is coming from Clementine. I mean, I'm not saying she did it, but... Yeah, pink chalk right here. Ain't nobody else holding chalk around here.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
I thought I saw one on the table just now. Ain't that
no,
pink right
there? It's okay.
Alright, it's all good. What? This music.
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Like, yeah, I don't care, whatever. Look, okay, Duck, we don't... Oh, a high five? Okay, yeah.
Cool.
All right. Look at him. Yeah, like, yeah, I'm the hero. Yeah, okay.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Doc?
Just to make
no,
sure.
Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff.
Yeah, makes sense.
That's probably for the best.
Good way to put it. Good way to put it, Lee. Oh, man. Hey, hold up. Is that chalk down here? What the hell? Yo, is... Okay, somebody even coming in here.
Somebody was over here, too.
Yo, it's on the...
I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Okay. Alright, yeah, it's out there. That's weird. Chalk is right outside the door. Something ain't right. Alright, anything around here?
Those
arrows.
Gave us help. They've been quiet for days now.
Oh, it's still the same hotel area. Yeah, we ain't gonna hold up too much long here, because this is, look at this defense right here. Look at this. This is not the best defense right now. They can just, somebody can just come up here and just wreck everything. What's in here? It's open? Hold up, what's this?
Oh, man.
Huh? The supplies we've grabbed from the last part. What? Who would know that was a little secret storage bin for our supplies we had? And we grabbed it from the last video.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody.
Somebody's
killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Whoa, what the hell?
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all better get your ass out there.
Ambush?
We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily.
Shit. Got a crossbow.
We're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it
takes. Oh my god, I gotta do the preaching here. I gotta do the preaching here. Alright, see what our options are. Here we go, viewers. Alright, what do we got?
Bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boot to these
they was back at the farm area. I remember them. Well, the one right there.
Make it easy.
Alright, I gotta be one to preach.
We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead.
That was stupid. That was stupid. I should have said that. No, that was wrong.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We'll leave you everything. Just let us walk out of here.
So you can try to pay us a little visit, leader? Fuck that! All right. I've had enough of this shit. Drew, take these motherfuckers! Christ!
Oh, shit!
Okay, good. Dang it, they ran. Alright, thank you, Lily. Oh, out of ammo? Oh, come on, give me a break. Shoot! Is he dead? Oh, they got a whole mob out here. Oh, crap. Yo, yo. Oh, they're crazy.
We gotta get out of here.
What dramatic fall was that?
Oh, my gosh.
We gotta shoot here. Alright, what we gotta do? Oh my gosh, come on. This aiming is so hard to use. Alright, one down. Alright, come on. Oh, come on. Alright, got
now,
it.
Get over here, hurry!
Damn, you saved our asses.
Yes, please, come on. Start that engine up, come on, man. Clementine.
Hang on!
Okay. Thank you.
Where is he? He's right behind that van. Get your asses around behind.
Alright, one. Okay. Alright, good. Keep it cool, guys. Where the hell you coming from? Oh, come on. I didn't see him over there. I was talking about the other guys. Alright, whatever. Respawn. I'm immortal. I'm immortal. Yeah. No one can take me down. The many times I die, I'm coming back. Shoot. Can't kill me. I'm the main character. Alright, watch this old head right here. What up? Damn, sucks on here. Jeez. Yo, it's this gun. Oh my gosh, the aiming is so bad. Like, like I'm trying to aim exactly on him, but the shooting is so dumb on this gun.
Gotcha. Hang on.
All right.
There you go.
He's hiding behind that van. Get your ass around behind.
Good. Got him. All right. That's all that matters. Got him. Somebody else, come on. No, you ain't going nowhere. Oh, hold up. Hey. Oh my gosh, come on, it's just three of them. Come on, I can do this. The aim on this gun is so weird. Like, it's just the way I aim in the center, it doesn't shoot. Like, it's a off balance gun.
Hang on!
All right, here we go. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Got him. Alright. Now is a good time to... Where'd he go? Got him. Alright.
Hurry, come on!
Thank you. Yeah, that gun was shooting so weird.
RV.
Oh my gosh.
It's gonna be okay. Go!
What? Oh! No! What is wrong with this gun? Yo, it's too late, yo. Oh my gosh, just how long that zombie was on her.
Screw her. Let her stay.
What? Dude, yo, Kay don't care for nothing. Yo, that zombie was on her for a long period of time. Where's going on? Where are the zombies? What's wrong with this gun? Gonna shoot. Oh my gosh. I'm serious. Nobody behind me, is it? Nobody behind me? Come on, start the gun, the car. I can't get the words out. I can't. Oh my gosh. Woo! That was annoying. Alright, these guns suck, man. We need better guns than this. Now all I gotta do is Willy. Come on, y'all. Well, good thing we had some gas in there. Shoot. That was annoying.
Cat, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh no,
I'm
that fine. Zombie's over for a while.
That was sorry. Over. Everything's
huh?
fine.
Everything's
ben.
Not fine. We need to figure out how this happened. We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine. Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
Carly didn't do anything.
You're in
I'm
no
be real.
Position to make demands. Whoa, you're just pointing fingers. I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Why her? This seems like a stab in the dark, Lily.
Yeah, seriously.
She's always so eager to see what supplies we found. She never talks about her family. She could be related to those bastards for all we
Whoa,
know.
Whoa, my family's not a bunch of meth-riddled forest people. They're fucking Lutheran.
You're not saying it wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look! Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Let's just let it go. People make mistakes, and yeah, this is a fucking doozy. But it's not worth it, Lily.
And what do we not forgive?
Honestly, tell me. Kenny can kill my dad, Carly can steal from us. Where's the line?
Ain't stealing nothing, yo. I'm be real.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Whoa.
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Oh man, this is insane, y'all.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
This is crazy. Whew. If I'm quiet, I mean I'm just paying attention to what's going on because our decisions come up and I don't want to mess up nothing. You know, I ain't gonna be perfect, but I'm just saying. Man, this is insane.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just
fucking
kick you out.
Thing ripped
we should hear
in half.
What everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
No!
This dumb fuck walker.
You okay over there?
Yeah. Son of a bitch.
Ben, you have no other options.
Leave him alone.
You can tell me it was Carly, and then everything will be right as rain.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Right.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck, just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything. Just...
You think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please. God, please.
You're making it worse on yourself.
I just don't want to be on my own.
You should have thought of that. Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly. I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Ben is kind of panicking a little bit. Yo, Ken don't care.
You have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this. You're torturing him.
No.
Ben, stop.
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Oh, my gosh. What is going on? This is ridiculous.
That's not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it.
Ooh.
Pick a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Damn. Oh, man.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Yo! What the hell? She didn't even do it. Yo, Lily, now it's like you being Kenny right now.
Drop
what
it.
The hell? She like the most reasonable one on the team. The most calm, collected one besides Katja. Oh. It was the only
Kenny,
one that had common sense.
Duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ.
The heck?
Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
Wow. You just gonna do that, though?
What are we gonna do with her?
Leave her for the walkers.
Ben! Lee!
Why?
I ain't gonna press nothing. I'm gonna see what happened. I'm not gonna
we're
press nothing.
Her. Let's go.
I'm not. I ain't make no decisions.
She's a murderer.
I didn't press
That's
nothing.
The end of it.
Y'all see that red went off on that bar. I didn't press nothing.
I'll die out here.
Well, you shouldn't have shot her. First of all, she didn't do it. She was reasoning with you.
We can't have you with us.
Oh, shut up. You're still on the list, too. Don't even get you off.
You this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us.
Nah, but you pulling a gun like that on Carly, that was unnecessary. But, Kenny, you still on the list, so don't think you off it either. Because you still losing your damn mind too, Kenny. But, yeah, what she did right there, that was wrong. I mean, seriously, it's just like the Kenny situation. Like, and I know a lot of shit been going on in her head. I'm going off. And then Ben, he's all panicky and stuff. I did it. I'll get anything. Like, you making it worse by just making yourself put yourself out there. I mean, you make it sound like you did it. Ben just making it all panicky. Like, oh, I did do that. Oh, yeah, I did that. Like, damn. Wow. That's crazy.
Lee, a word, please.
I'm about to end the video in a few minutes, y'all. I know it's probably been going on for a while. Alright, let's go. Just talk to everybody right now.
What's up? Is Doc feeling all right?
Whoa, bite mark.
What the fuck?
Oh, man.
Happened during the raid. He's gonna turn.
We don't know that.
Gotcha.
What do we really know? None of us have been bitten. We don't know what the time frame is for a child. We know nothing.
Look,
I'm going to monitor him and focus on the wound and see if his condition changes.
Sorry, but he got that bite mark on him, so yeah.
East, guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Alright, oh, man, it's crazy. There's a lot to take in, y'all. There's a lot.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
There's nothing to say. It's horrible.
I'm sorry if
no, I... No. You don't apologize. You had nothing to do with it, sweet pea.
Wow, y'all. This is, like, really, really intense. That's why I ain't saying too much.
I'm glad I have you.
Me too.
And their bond is really good together, y'all.
Yeah. Treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
Okay. that's nice. Let me see what happened when I say that.
That's nice.
Okay.
Thanks.
Alright, I just wanted something a little funny right now. That's nice, okay. Yeah, why would you want to bash my head open? I mean, I did like a zombie walking, but still, don't. But Ben, man, I don't know, he's a little panicky, though. I understand, but he's just...
He makes like he dead the way he... Okay.
What the hell? Oh! Commands? Are you seriously joking? It's a dream, right? Oh, wait, this is real. Yo, that's they had happened, actually yeah. Pressing buttons. Suppose I died. What would happen? That was crazy. Yo, that was really just threw me off just now.
Damn it. Road's blocked.
Dang, how fast it was going. You look at the window, it was going extremely fast. Now it's like slow down. What? And we're going to deal with this by stopping the video, because I've been recording long enough. Wait till it loads up, and I'm going to shut it off. All right, here we go. Stop it here. Save point. All right, y'all. That was insane. Insanely crazy. I know I didn't get a chance to really talk too much. I mean, it happens with these kind of games. Like, decision games, it just matters just being careful with your choices, you know? I mean, you want to make some bad choices, but other than that, it's just like, it's part of the game. So it's a game. It's not reality. It's a game. But there's been some really tough decisions, yo. And then plus, on top of that, all that was unnecessary for Lily to shoot Carly like that. Because Carly was like the only reasonable person on the team we had. Between her, who else we had? Katja and Kenny. Kenny, we ain't gonna get into Kenny. Kenny just losing his damn mind. He's just a grumpy old man. And then Clementine is Clementine. So she's still witnessing all this stuff. Eventually, she's gonna have to get used to it with all this stuff going on. And Duck, I'm gonna be real, Duck got a bite mark on him, so ain't no way that boy gonna survive. We already seen a situation with the other guy that had injury in the leg. So that's what I'm saying. Once you get bit, it ain't coming back. I mean, it's it. But this was an insane episode, so I'm still a continuation of it, though. Next time, with more The Walking Dead. Alright, see y'all next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, press that bell, stay in touch, and I'll see y'all for the next part. Later.